Hi. Last year, I put out two videos on creating a table of contents for SharePoint Modern Pages. These are two out-of-the-box web parts that we can use, the text editor web part and the markdown editor web part. Now, like I said, this is a manual operation. You have to put in the headings of each section that you wish to put in the table of contents yourself. Another option would be to go to the SharePoint store, find a table of contents web part, and purchase the license. And you have to have SharePoint administrator permissions to install this into your SharePoint catalog. Another option is if you are a developer. We used to have, in SharePoint and Prim, we had the script editor web part where we could use JavaScript to build out the functionality that we wanted. That script editor web part is not available in SharePoint Online, at least not out of the box, and it's not the same version. If you go over to the PMP GitHub repository, and I'll put this link in the show notes as well, the great people over at the PMP have created a modern script editor web part. Now, this requires that you have some programming knowledge as well as SharePoint administrator permissions. Or you can roll your own if you know how to program with a SharePoint framework. And the SharePoint framework is the only supported framework going forward in SharePoint Online. I thought I had seen a table of contents web part already built at one point. I was not able to find it this morning, so I'm not going to waste your time trying to search for it. But those are our options. You can roll your own if you're a developer and you have SharePoint administrator permissions, or you can purchase a license. Again, it requires SharePoint administrator permissions. Or we use the out-of-the-box web parts, the text editor or the markdown editor web part. And we don't need its SharePoint administrator permissions for this because it's already installed out of the box. But it is a manual operation. Those are our options right now. I hope this is helpful. And till next time, have a great day.